I'm Marina from Yes to Tech, and welcome back to my channel. Wondering how to create a website in Wix? In this Wix website tutorial, I'll be sharing how you can create a Wix website in minutes, even if you're a beginner. By the end of this video, you'll know exactly how to create a stunning Wix website step by step, so that you can create your own website in Wix that attracts your target audience and stands out online. If you're excited about this video, make sure you like this video, hit the subscribe button and the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. And with that said, let's jump right in. First off, if you don't have a Wix account yet, click on the link in the description box below to create one for free. Once you've created your Wix account, Wix will ask you a few questions so that they can get to know you better. You can either click on Let's Do It to go through these questions, or click on Skip on the bottom right to start creating your website on Wix. The first question Wix asks is, who do you want to create a site for? Yourself, which is a website for you or for your business, a client, which is if someone is paying you to create this website, a company you work for, which is if you're an employee in a company and you're building a site for them, or someone else, which is if you're helping somebody with their website. I'll go ahead and click on myself. Wix now asks what kind of site this should be. Business, blog, photography, online store, beauty and wellness, restaurants and food, music, portfolio and CV, fitness, designer, events, or other. I'll go ahead and click on business. Wix now wants to know about your experience creating websites. You can choose whether you've built sites professionally, created many websites, built a few websites, or never done this before. For the purposes of this video, I'll select never done this before. There are two ways that you can create a website in Wix. You can either let Wix ADI create a website for you by answering a few questions and getting a website designed for you in minutes, with custom text and images, or you can create your own stunning website in the editor. Let's go with the second option and click on Choose a Template to do so. Remember when Wix asked us what kind of site this should be and we selected business? They did so to better match us with a template that may suit our needs. You can either view all business website templates or sort them by field, including consulting and coaching, services and maintenance, advertising and marketing, technology and apps, real estate, finance and law, farming and gardening, automotive and cars, as well as pets and animals. If none of these Wix website templates are what you're looking for, you can also check out other templates within the business and services niche, including health and wellness, beauty and hair, fashion and style, travel and tourism, restaurants and food, landing pages, and professional CV. Or you can select a Wix website template in another niche, including store, creative, community, and blog. Once you've found a Wix template that you like, you can place your cursor over it and click to view it, see more info, and once you've made a decision, you can click on Edit to start creating your website in Wix. Note that once you select a template in Wix and start editing your website with it, you can't go back and change to another template without losing all the work you've done. So take your time when choosing your Wix website template. Wix has an intuitive visual drag and drop editor, which means that you can click on any of the existing elements on the Wix website template that you choose to view its individual toolbar to edit it and drag and drop any existing element to the location of your choice. Wix also has three panels which allow you to do different things. From the panel up top, you can click on the page drop-down menu to switch to another page on your Wix website, and click on Manage Pages at the bottom, and then on the three little dots, next to each individual page to access its settings, SEO, and social share options, as well as to rename it, copy it, duplicate it, or delete it. At the bottom again, you can click to add a new page. You can access these same settings from the Pages tab on the left-hand side panel, which also allows you to edit the individual settings for other kinds of pages on your site, such as Wix Bookings, Wix Blog, and Page Transitions. Back to the panel up top, you can click to switch which device you're editing your site for, desktop or mobile, and view additional options related to your site, general settings, tools, and dev mode, ask for help, or upgrade to a Wix premium plan. On the right-hand side of the panel up top, you can search the editor, zoom out to make it easier for you to resize sections on your page, undo and redo, save your Wix website, preview your Wix website, and publish your Wix website to make all of the changes you made live. We already covered the Pages tab from the panel on the left, so let's talk about the other tabs now. Under Background, you can change your Wix website's background to another color, image, or video, and set that either to the page you're currently working on, or to all other pages as well. Under Add, you can add a new element to your Wix website, including text, image, button, gallery, decorative, interactive, box, strip, lists and grids, video and music, menu, social, contact and forms, embed, content manager, blog, store, bookings, events, members, and view your designs. Remember that Wix has a drag and drop editor. So to add any of these elements onto your Wix website, all you have to do is click and drag it onto your page. Make sure to check out my Wix tutorials playlist. I'll leave the link to it in the description box below, where you can learn more about how to add and customize these individual elements. Under Add Apps, you can search for and add widgets to your website to further customize it to suit your needs. Under Media, you can search for and add new media elements to your Wix website from your computer, Facebook, Instagram, Google Drive, and Google Photos. Edit images and videos, as well as add free Wix images and free Wix videos to your website, or even add paid ones from Shutterstock. Under My Blog, you can access your Wix Blog Manager, edit blog pages, add blog elements, and learn more. Stay tuned for our next video, in which we'll be covering in detail how to use Wix for blogging. Under Bookings, you can access your Wix Bookings Manager, add booking elements, learn more, and upgrade your Wix site to a premium plan in order to accept payments. The panel on the right is your editor toolbar, and you can use it to easily edit the elements on your site. When you click on any element on your page, you'll notice that some of the elements turn black, whereas others turn gray. You can use the ones that are black, but not the ones that are grayed out. You can use the panel on the right to copy an element, paste an element, duplicate an element, delete an element, arrange elements, forwards or backwards, align elements, distribute multiple elements evenly, match size of multiple elements, rotate elements, flip an element horizontally, flip an element vertically, change the width and height of elements, accurately position elements using the X and Y parameters, and show an element on all pages of your site. For even more guidance on how to create a website in Wix, make sure you check out my Wonder Website course that'll help you create a kick-ass website that gets you more email subscribers, converts like crazy, and gives you the freedom you deserve. I'll leave the link to it in the description box below. If you're serious about creating a website in Wix, Make sure you check out our free complete website creation guide below this video to learn more about how you can create your own website step by step without stress or overwhelm. Make sure you comment below and let me know what your Wix website is about. If you liked this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel down below for new videos every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern. And stay tuned for our next video, which is about how to use Wix for blogging. As you wait for my next video to go live, check out these two videos I have right here, and I'll see you in my next video.